What was that noise?
It was the plug socket.
Oh, it was the plug socket. Forever spinning and evolving rectangular blobs.
Bum bums!
Instigation.
No bum bums.
No bum bums today. We are.
Look at my tree. Do you like it?
It's my tree.
No, it's my tree.
It's mine.
No, it's mine.
It's my tree.
It's mine! Stop!
But it's mine.
No, it's mine.
It's my tree.
It's my tree.
I haven't done a poo in 2 days.
Oh, good.
Do you like
mine?
Do you like my tree?
Sorry.
It's the Franklin show.
Everybody.
It's not your tree!
It's my tree!
No, it's my tree.
No, it's my tree.
Stop being crazy.
No, if you use the microphone, that means you're right.
It's my tree because I got it first.
If it's my tree.
No, I got it first.
Well, yeah, prove it.
When it was the carnival, the truck with random like object that they blew up and
you got it wrong already.
They threw down and gave it to me. And
you got it wrong already. You got it wrong already.
But I actually grew it out of the ground.
You
out
got
of
it
the
wrong
sand.
Already.
Stop.
I'll tell you the truth. Let me.
Stop kicking my tree.
I thought you didn't kick it all around the place.
Yeah. You said you didn't, but this morning you were kicking it as far as you could.
Oh, yeah. I was kicking
this
it for you.
This hat's actually really itchy. Haha.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh.
Stop eating fatness foods.
Let's do the gallery then.
Gallery. Hi, no one's here. Leegee.
It's no one's here, but we will be showing this show on YouTube.
This is Zeusa.
And then everyone will be able to see it.
No, they won't, because we don't use YouTube anymore.
We do.
Plus, no one looks at our YouTube.
No, they do.
Except from the 12 people that do.
Yeah, no, loads of people look at it.
Stop farting!
Satan looks at it.
Did he?
People from different dimensions watch our YouTube. Mm-hmm. That's why it's not recorded on there.
Oh.
Like people like Hercules.
Who's Hercules?
You know, like that old Roman god.
Oh, yeah.
And the Minotaur. People like the Minotaur, Drew.
Mm-hmm.
The Minotaur. They watch it. And,
Maisie and Ophie Bop in love.
Plastic.
Plastic
soldiers.
Surgery.
Yeah, plastic surgery soldiers. They watch it.
Oh.
And the tree watches it.
Maze Lou. Look, it's Maze Lou.
My tree.
Not your tree!
No, it's my tree.
It's none of your trees. Hey, why do you always say that? Bogart Munger.
It's not.
Then I'll show it for you.
We should do who can say no the longest.
No, we'll do it gold.
Dan TDM.
Yeah, we'll do the gold one, mate.
This is Maisie's animation.
You have to be a football commentator.
Go! We did that ages ago.
Yeah, we'll do that. Have you shown how many pictures yet?
Oh, yeah.
I've shown them loads and I'm showing them more.
Well, they're starving for it.
Yeah, the people that are watching in the future.
Yeah, in the future. Because we will be broadcast on YouTube.
Mathu's late.
Yeah.
Like always.
Did you
show No, we me? Didn't say that.
Nambam's in Italy.
Did you show
Nambam!
Did you show
Nambam's
me?
Gone to Italy.
I want Nambam to watch.
Well, she can watch in the future.
Nambam!
Tell you what,
mm-hmm.
I'll definitely upload this one tomorrow.
But can you upload the chav show?
Yeah, the one
Yeah,
before.
Please, I'd love the chav
yeah,
show.
Yeah, then I'll upload those two tomorrow.
The gaming of dub on rap, I want to see that again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Gaming with Dad Bat Ram.
No. Gaming with Dad Bum is the best. My favourite YouTuber.
Big fat tummy.
Yeah.
Shadow the Hedgehog!
Your belly button is... Well, like, people can fit in it because of how big your bum, your tummy is.
Really?
Yeah.
There are people living in there.
Right. Look. Maisie, stop being a chav and eating everything.
Maisie, you're going to get McDonald's later.
Da-da-da! Someone's watching.
No!
Oh, no!
Can you leave? No, I'm joking.
Who is it?
No, I don't say.
Oh. It's not saying who they are. Well, it's good that they're watching.
Hi. We didn't... We love you.
Matthew hasn't even answered.
What, can you come sat now?
Yeah, and do a show.
Hi,
whoever you are.
You're probably asleep.
You can look at my bum for a minute.
No, don't you... Build his bum, you crack me up.
You're going to do some music.
This is your... No, wait, no.
We're going to do a bit of music. Oh, hello. Welcome to the show. We don't do these shows very much because we're all old now. And it takes a lot of effort to get it together, you know what I mean? Because we're all busy doing other projects. Like last night, for instance, I was involved with painting the moon. So I had to get a ladder, a really high one, and run along with it and throw it up so it leant against the moon, and then I had to climb up there with a paintbrush. So I don't get much time for all this.
Hi, Lawrence.
Oh, hello, Lawrence.
Ow!
watching. Yay!
Yay! Yay! Wait, no, she's not. Wait, yes, she is.
Yay! Yay!
Is that a celebration?
Hello, Matthew Franklin.
Ah, I keep stopping my tongue.
Hello, Matthew Franklin.
Hello.
You cry, I'm gonna say goodbye, and I'm gonna tell a lie, and
Song was dedicated to me.
And, no, it's dedicated to to me, you don't.
Oh, yeah. No, sorry. All those songs are dedicated to Maisie.
Are we doing features now?
Yeah.
Finally!
I
was dying of playing the trumpet.
You were doing
I was playing it way too fast. Like, Daddy, I was playing it like this.
It's still awesome, though. I haven't fixed it yet.
Fixed what?
The trumpet.
Oh yeah, sorry for stepping on it.
It works.
We need to get wigs for the show. That would be really cool.
Yeah.
Solid!
Well, maybe I did fix it. Oh no, I didn't. No.
Yeah, you're bad.
Sonic! 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 Sonic!
Are we gonna do, what should we do first? The chav?
Hi.
The chav quiz.
Do you like my chav hair?
Good. Should we do the chav quiz?
Yes.
Okay.
My hair fell off.
Right, let's get the
in it.
The chav hair.
Where's the chav? Oh, it's there.
Show everyone the chav pan.
Unicorn, unicorn, unicorn.
Stop spamming emojis. Spam.
Stop it.
Spam peach emoji. Okay.
Please, it's even shaped like a bum.
Get out of the way.
Stop.
Gerald. We love the earth. It is our planet. Maisie, stop it.
Maisie's just cutting emojis in.
Stop! Stop with the emojis!
Okay. Hello, spider.
Oh, let's do the chat quiz. Maze.
Hmm? Oh, there's a cat.
We're running out of time.
Hello, cat.
You can let the cat in. And then let's show it to all the people in the show.
Right, it's running out. It's okay. Sweet King Vincent!
Yeah.
The blue cat roll tonight.
Right, we're going to play the chav game. Which is famous all over the world.
The chav game?
Yeah.
Where the spider?
Whoever wins it gets a trip to Love Island.
No, Chav Island.
Yeah, no, same thing.
The spider.
Who won it last time?
It was Maisie.
So Maisie's been to Chav Island.
She became Queen of Chavington.
Yeah, you must have gone to Chav Island.
Do you want a hot chocolate? Like, do you want me to make you a hot chocolate?
No, I'm alright, thanks. I've got some beer.
Boiling.
I could put the heating on.
Yeah, got heating on, some jumpers.
Get some jumpers. Yeah.
England.
Get some jumpers out and put the oven on.
The scarf.
Yeah.
Put everything hot on.
Yeah, put everything
and
hot on. Yeah,
I've got a fan heater.
It's a pan of chavness.
Yes, you are playing.
No, you've got to play. Where's the chan of padness gone?
Chan of padness.
No, I can't play because I'm already the chav queen.
Well, you can become.
No, but someone might win your title.
Wait, I'm gonna hold the ultimate chav pen too if you want.
Yeah, you get to hold. Oh, I'm getting the dice out.
Okay.
The dice is in here. Oh, we haven't got the chav rolling machine. What about that pink thing?
What's the chav rolling machine?
Where you roll the dice in.
Oh.
That pink thing with the tea towel in it. that box.
Move in.
No, that's not going to work.
No, you can shut it in and then roll it like that and then you can...
No, give me that plate.
No, it's not a chav plate. I took ages on that.
No, we'll use this one.
Chav!
Right. Oh.
Ha ha.
That's it. Right, the rules are, viewers, or viewer,
viewers.
Is yeah. You roll the dice, and we all roll the dice, and who gets the highest score gets to pick the chav secret, which will enable them to learn to become the ultimate chav. I'm going first. Five.
Four.
Six.
Matthew.
Matthew's the light win. No, Maisie gets...
Oh yeah, Maisie. No,
no,
no.
You have to. I'm the Queen of Charrington.
You still have to.
Alright then. Let's use the Queen of Charrington. Don't lose the dice.
One. Maisie got one.
I'm sorry, I didn't get
no,
it.
No, you got one.
I'm not playing.
Fake,
I'm not.
Fake eyelashes, 5 points.
Oh, I forgot to fold them
off. It doesn't matter. Fake eyelashes, 5 points.
Oh no, I just shot the pen. No,
that's a chav secret.
I'm not playing because last time I got the Queen of Charrington, so I'm still the Queen and I get to hold the ultimate chav pen.
Yeah, I got four.
There's
six.
It's probably Andrea.
It's hot.
Yay, hold it.
Oh. Secrets of chavness.
Daisy Dukes and Bikini, 2 points.
Oh, I can't hold this.
Daisy Dukes bikinis on top. Right. Here you go.
Wait, can I
don't lose them.
Can I have the pen for a second?
You're worth a lot of money then.
One.
I'm not doing very well. I don't lose the dice.
Five.
Please.
Oh, sorry.
The dice is valuable.
Is it?
Six.
Oh,
it's weird.
Where are you going?
Having a drink.
Hi.
Oh. Some hot. England shorts, 4 points.
England shorts. Oh, wait.
Yeah, they're pretty chavvy.
I think Matthew's going to win.
That is a secret of chavness. Well, Matthew could probably do a week in Chav Island.
No.
Stop drawing on it.
Is it me next?
Yeah.
Oh, I like the way you keep in school.
I always keep school.
No, I mean those faces.
Oh.
Six! I think I might win this one.
Let me roll it properly.
Two.
Four.
Daddy.
Yeah, it's me.
Wow, finally.
I've attained the secret of chavness.
You bad.
Here we go.
Dog water. You mad.
It's this. Bonus. Take another chav slip out. Amazing. And I get 3 points for that. Bonus.
Yeah, put the bonus back in.
Yeah.
And don't take it back out.
This is my secret of chavness. It's got nothing written on it. It's just a bit of paper.
Sorry, Dad Bum.
I get another one.
Do I?
Yeah. No. That's your chav slipper.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's all I've attained.
Oh, I dropped it.
Should I put it back?
Yeah,
put it back.
Sorry about that.
No, no.
I'm going first.
Go then. You go first.
Six.
Whoa. One. Come out to me. Sonia's so awesome. Four.
Ah! Puffer jacket, 3 points.
Puffer jacket, nice.
Nice. Roadman.
Pretty cherry.
Roadman.
Mm. That's pretty
chavvy.
You nearly
broke the microphone just then.
Well, please stop.
Pretty chavvy.
Someone up the
line. Oh!
Who's next? Is it me?
Matthew.
Yeah.
Matthew, roll the dice.
Hey Matthew, I'm going to use this.
Daddy, I'm going to roll it for you.
On my
Daddy, I'm going to roll it for you.
Pedal guard.
This.
Daddy, you got 4.
Okay.
Score.
So when I talk to people, it sounds like this.
Andrew got 5.
I thought that was your real voice.
It is. It's my real
voice.
Okay,
I get another chav slip, thank you. Da, da, da,
da, da. You retain another secret of chav.
I'm getting closer.
Hoop earrings, 2p.
Hoop earrings?
Yay, 2p.
Right, my go.
You're bad.
Ha, one, ha!
One.
I'm just not doing very
well.
Never become a chav.
6.
I'm so good at this.
It's my turn again.
I'm just never going to become a chav.
Apple Watch, 4 points.
Apple Watch?
Yeah.
Oh, the what? Oh, yeah, of course.
Apple Watch is a fine one.
I thought you meant someone who watches apples for a minute. Maybe I'll put it back in.
Andrew
has to go and live in
Basildon
now.
Yeah. No. Yes, he's
attained
Basildon. 5.
What does that mean?
It's chav city. Yeah, chav city,
Basildon. No.
It is.
Matthew got 5, by the way.
I got 5.
Okay, if Andrew gets 5, you will get a
turn.
Okay. 5. Okay, you will get a turn then.
Wow. 1 each.
Yeah.
We're doing really well here. Yes.
No.
What?
I just got a blank paper.
Look, you got the L.
Oh yeah, I got the L.
Yeah, loser.
Loser.
I got plastic.
I should put that on my forehead.
Can't find it. Plastic surgery bum. 2 points.
Nice. No, plastic surgery bum should be
10 points. Apple Watch, 4 points.
Daddy, what did
you get?
I just
got L.
Oh, yeah. Take the L.
Right. One. We better finish soon. Let's do one more.
No, 2 more.
Okay, 2 more. Then we'll go on to the limericks.
4, 4, 4, 4.
I didn't make mine.
Well, no, we have to make it up on the spot.
Okay.
5 again.
Okay, haha, Daddy.
4. Haha, I got it again. This is 5th time in a row.
Yeah.
In a row.
Doing well.
Plastic surgery bum, 2 points.
Well, another bum.
Yeah, I get another bum.
There's stuff falling out of the chav pen.
That's it?
Yeah.
Look, I'm so good at this that everyone's score is just...
The pound of chavness.
I've got 3. Oh, come on, that might be a winning score.
6.
Nah. It's not. It's not.
6 times in a row.
Oh, 6 came out.
Yes.
Plastic surgery bum.
Again? How do you keep getting that? How's your bum rebuilt 3 times?
To go and live in Wood Road, hey, Bishop.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah, you're moving up to Wood Road.
Andrea!
Right, that's it. Let's top the skill wars up then.
Andrea won.
Yeah, 5? I think you did.
Wait, you got 3 points. You're so bad at this.
So Andrea gets to be
Wait,
the new
stop.
Queen.
We might not have won yet.
Oh, okay.
Daisy Duke's bikinis on top.
The new Queen of Chivington.
This is a tense moment while we top up the scores. What will it be? Who knows?
Andrea!
Oh.
Yay! Andrea is winning by 17 points.
Oh wow.
See, I got 6.
Matthew's winning by 13 points.
Okay, so. Andrew is the new queen of Chavington.
Yay.
And Matthew is the prince.
Yeah.
Matthew becomes the prince of Chavsville.
And then Daddy got executed with 3 points.
Yeah.
Because you're bad. You're bad.
Executed and eaten by
dragons.
Pugs.
Dragon.
No, pugs.
Watched the football with my Ken and Foster's.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, with your chihuahuas.
Right, let's do a limerick competition.
Can I do it first?
Yeah, you can go first.
Wait, do you have to write it down?
Yeah, you've got to write a limerick. How long do you get? How long should we give to write
20
it?
20 seconds.
No, that's too short.
No, it isn't.
1 minute.
No, if we do... Yeah, 1 minute.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
1 minute.
No, this pen doesn't work. Wait. No, don't do it.
It does work.
No.
It does.
Wait, let me see. Okay,
3, 2, 1, go.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23,
24,
25, 26, with a massive knife, and on her he did a wee.
Very good. Bum, bum, boom, boom, 40 bum.
Oh, then Matt, it's your turn. Then Matt's next.
You can make whatever you want, but it has to be 5 lines. And if you can't fit it in, then do it more than 5 lines.
Yeah, that's what I did. One. Wait, no, have you started?
No.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No, that's too fast.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
There once was an armchair called Barry. He was far too heavy to carry. He jumped in the bath just for a laugh. Then he said hello to Prince Harry.
That's so good.
That's so good.
Daddy's turn now.
Yeah, it's my turn.
You're bad, Daddy.
I haven't even written it yet. A smelly old man called Jeff went to the shops for a bet. He bought a drum that fell in his bum and he played it when he farted.
No, mine's the best, Daddy.
Matthew's was the best.
Yeah,
mine isn't even scanned properly.
Mine just is gaming with dad bum.
My one,
although there was a good joke in my one.
What?
Because he swallowed the drum when he farted, it played it. So there was a good joke in it. There was a good idea.
Let's all read our thingies again.
Yeah,
so my one is the bum and you did a great poo and did glances and had glasses, then lived happily ever after.
My one was gaming with dad bum 1, 2, 3, jumped around and danced with glee as he killed his wife with a massive knife and on her he did a wee. Now there's
Once was an armchair called Barry. He was far too heavy to carry. He jumped in the bath just for a laugh, then he said hello to Prince Harry.
It's definitely the winner, Matthew.
The most randomest one, I like it. Budger.
Yeah.
And Daddy doesn't get to read it out because it doesn't matter.
Do you like my tree?
This is my tree.
It's not their tree because I got it.
there was this lady that threw it down to me and it's mine, not theirs.
Okay, you can show your mushroom with my return.
Andrew, you're not being a badger.
Oh, wait.
Funky.
So good night.
Bye.
Don't wait, stop. Bye.